Hi viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in iOptics, Manikonda OU Colony, and along with us, Mr. Gurpreet Singh sir is there, and here we have got a lot of brands, and what all the brands are there, we'll just ask Gurpreet sir. Sir, hi sir, how are you sir?
I'm fine, thank you.
Sir, tell me sir, what all brands are available in your store actually?
We have all designer brands like Montblanc, Tom Ford, Silhouette, Ray-Ban, Oakley, Ferrari, name them we have, Diesel.
Okay.
And a lot more.
Okay, and I think you are having even eye testing also.
Yeah.
So is it free or it is cost actually?
We don't believe in free eye test. We believe in professional eye testing. So we give comprehensive examinations, which is value for money.
Okay, so and at the same time, I think this is very reasonable shop, like for everyone.
Yeah.
Even a middle class guy also can come and buy the specs actually.
We don't say no to any class.
Okay.
Because we want to give cater to everybody.
Okay.
So we have a range which starts from a lower segment.
Okay.
To ultra luxury.
So guys, let us know. So you have got all the all glasses up to all classes. You know, should not feel that like when you have seen the visuals, you should not feel that it is a very big rich shop. So we cannot afford bulk. As sir is telling, that definitely you can afford. You can just walk in and definitely. Your pricing, according to that, you will be getting according to your affordable price only. And sir, last but not least, lot of viewers are watching our channel. So what you'd like to say, all of them actually?
Guys, this is a great initiative by the gentleman, and we would want you to reach our store, have a feel of it, and see, give us your feedback and opinion. Wish you all the very best.
Thank you, Gurpreet Singh sir. Thank you very much for your valuable time.
You.
And this is all exclusive interview of iOptics, OU Colony, Manikonda. So we all invite you to come and visit the store and have a great, great, great look with these glasses. And further, we'll meet in some other iOptics. Until then, keep watching Hyderabad Vijayawada Times.